I became a scientific illustrator because I love biology, I love drawing, and it was a perfect combination of the two. One of the things that I really love about doing scientific illustration here is that I never know what kind of project will come through the door, because the faculty here and the graduate students do a wide variety of research. When I start a new project, I always have an in-depth conversation with a research scientist to get a feel for what they are looking for, what they need to describe, what they need to show. There's always something new and different that I need to tackle and work with them to create. A drawing, I feel, is much better than a photograph. In my opinion, photographs are static, and illustrations, you can be more selective. To me, they're more organic. You can also bring out various features in a species to really describe something more closely. If it's an insect, how big is the head? What do the mouth parts look like? All those various anatomical features. I am always thrilled to see my work published. I feel like it's my legacy and that I am contributing to science and the discoveries of science in my own way. It's rewarding.